Wilbur and Lopaka on... It's Philip Wilbur. On Game Boy Color. I'm hoping for underwater shooter. Requires dolphin and shoot maybe some bubbles or something at enemies. But it's underwater. No, it's just all jump and shoot. This nice little running animation, not unlike the classic Super Mario Land. It had perfect animation. So we go up to find the exit to the next level. Do I note that the up is reverse of water? You go there. Because you have to make a leap of faith. So it looks like the same place as earlier. Maybe it just teleported to the next side. Looks like some classic cloud platforming. Because a bit hard as it is quite a slippery controls. Maybe if I'm quite a careful yet. Seems you cannot jump on the enemies to kill them. Have to shoot them with the rocks. To do the platform again. Dun. Giving health. Just like in classic Castlevania, except you get health instead of health and power. What? No. Huh? Don't be cool. I note that the level is kind of my least favorite kind of platforming. This is just random platform. Platforms all around the place that you don't know where to go. I guess this is the teleporting to the, yeah, to the other side of the level again. Oh yeah, the bullets are limited. Those are the things you collect, these. So the level is kind of a labyrinth and you have to find your way to the known exit. Or possibly collect all the things, I know that there's that 9, some balls, possibly barrels. Because even worse, you have to go all around the level to find the items. The places look the same everywhere. At least there are some crap enemies. The classic enemies from the New Zealand store. Whatever those are. Cell enemies. Because ironically, they seem to leave out cell logos. It's also ironic as Cell destroys the nature by putting oil around the place by and they make a mistake at this time. Now I guess I have to wonder about the random level. At least trying to avoid to drop down. Cloud. Hallinnaa kuten annoin. hetkellä muuta kuin harmistusta. I think I'm at least getting hang of the cloud platforming. Että rätty tuota running jamput, että saa sun se clear for the platform ends. Saa sun kuin tänne. If you have unproperly defined platforms, you should not have pixel. A pixel hard jumps, not the clouds. It's not clear where you can jump and where not. What is out of reach? Because I thought the cloud would get closer. But now it is back. Down we go. Going to find the text anyway. Like here, can you reach that? Probably not, and indeed you cannot. Irritating. On positive best side, at least this could clear what part this platform, but this background, outside of the borders of the things. But so this game doesn't do every single possible platforming game mistake there is. So the cloud is there to jump. It's good to remember what later time. And here is that hard jump the valid. I believe possibly something of interest is same thing again. Possibly something of interest is behind that cloud jump there. So that's a good call. This game does have the better animations than the animation series it's based on. I've seen it. There's some episodes of this. At least we have now a thing going on, something to reach for. Will be the carrevalosi verti. Näin. Killing some crabs, maybe. No. This is pointless. There's to be something under there. That's different, but I was the earlier. No. Sitä on järten. No, that's that. Nothing. We have reached nothing in our journey.